It's winner take all.
Winner take. Scotland feels it well. It's not winner take all. Israel take it with a draw as well. So,
they're going into the main event 5-4 up.
6-4. I only take calculated risks. You see it as a 5-on-5 match, but I know a member of the Alliance is joining the WWF.
Well, I wish Marciano decides to.
Yep, we'll have a quick look at the table. Maybe we won't.
We need a win, guys. We don't get a win, we don't fucking get hee-haw.
Let's go for it, then. That tag formation looks too fucking negative for my liking. Aye, stick Forrest Fraser out wide, right up the top. Put him right wing. No, put Forrest right wing.
It doesn't fucking matter.
It does matter.
It doesn't.
I mean, I know Scott Brown's cool actually, but I don't think he should be starting.
He's not fucking starting.
That's alright, get McTominay in there.
I'm going to give Jack a game. I'm going to play McTominay centre back. Fucking Stevie Naismith up front.
Put Tierney on the left. Right. I mean, he deserves to start in his fucking preferred role, so.
Let's fucking do this.
Stevie Naismith, oh, what I'm telling McBurney.
He's fucking pish.
Yeah, I can see McBurney getting the winner here. We bring him on, 93rd minute goal.
See how much better we were against France for Wales than Scotland? Maybe there's a difference between Bale and McBurney, but.
Wasn't like Bale did anything, it was the players behind Bale.
True.
I couldn't know. Maybe it was just the fact that we knew we had to do something.
Right, I hate Israel. I'm sick of fucking looking at Israel. Scotland job out to Israel. How about we don't job out to Israel?
You probably have about 10,000 Celtic subscribers there when you said I hate Israel. Monitor.
Oh. I'm sick of looking at them.
What a sick bastard with it, putting them out in the game.
I know. Any fear factor's just
be wiped off the face of this earth. Apologies, guys. Fuck countries on the line here, and I'm fucking doing that shit. You think it was scripted the way it's come down to Scotland, don't you?
No. What a sick fuck script at this needs his help.
People think that we all. Oh, look at that, he's done it so. I mean, you can clearly see I'm getting up. What are you sliding
he
in
fell
for?
Over, you dotted bastard.
I fell over. He fucking slid in.
This is the guy who just passed it straight out of play, and I make an honest mistake.
How can you just admit you slid in?
You're fat as hell. Admit it. Look at the fucking Nicky.
Pressure's on. What have you done? Perfect slide in. See if Scotland had a good striker. Not just someone who's alright, like if we actually had a. I think we'd be some team.
Oh,
as we say, stick Christie up front. I mean, I thought it was in.
Right, Christie.
That was almost seems like McFadden. Christie goes for goal! Oh, I don't believe it!
Fucking hell, Neil was in.
Refused to lose.
And then the Parc des Princes, man.
Parc des fucking Jews.
Well, that's ham. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
It's being played forward. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Oh. Knocks it away. McTominay gets into the right position to intercept.
And it's Fraser. Tries to get it forward. That's that ball. Kieran Tierney. Alright, get back on the fucking right, mate. And now they can launch a counter. Forward it goes. Fucking launch back with a bit of pace, wasn't it? Just pass it. I'm fucking need the loser here. McTominay.
Who the fuck is that?
Ryan Fraser. Running random like...
Still not there.
Midget noise. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Fucking centre, man. Oh! Scooby's neck. It's Super John! This could fall anywhere. Big match. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, again, he looks not where I want it. The chance to dig in for his team here.
Time's going off a quick into.
The heat is on.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Where's the first time run from Naismith? And that co. Right through the middle. Keeper's ball.
Tierney drives it forward. Robertson battles to win it back. Little doubt, that is a foul.
Andy.
Wouldn't you assume that's a yell he's giving? Like.
What button's diving this?
So L to L2 or something? Yeah, if you're in a decent position, just put the ball in the back of the net. Don't even think of it diving. I'll get in the line just in case, because natural. Seems like you could smack them up.
Krusty. Stevie Naismith. Oh, was there. It's fucking on site. Fraser's won it. Christy.
Penalty? Oh, come on.
What?
I mean, he may have got the ball, but I mean, it's look at the ferocity.
It's that fucking high. I mean, I think if we do a challenge like that, it's...
Apparently in 10 seconds.
The shoe. I want it a first time cross. He's fucking job me it. And it's played forward. He's through. Could try cutting
inside here. And it's Sahabi. I read that. I fucking read that and I've kept this in the game.
Well done.
That's how you got to say, well done. I think that's literally a goal if I don't do that.
I had it covered with two of them. I hear you.
I don't think he had it covered, to be fair. Like.
Oh.
Still doesn't get us a fucking goal. We need a goal. He's
made sure that that won't get through. John, you put your body on the line.
Why is John up there? Has he picked him out? McGregor should have came for that. Oh.
Robertson. Come on again, he's done hee haw. And here's Naismith. Out towards the flank. Back into the
ball. Yes!
And an achievement. Goal hunter. What?
Boom.
A total of 100 of goal as well. That's brilliant.
Oh, it took a bit fucking a year of the game. This is your hardest, but.
What?
Fucking zombie Naismith.
Steven.
Is that not sure how hard it is to fucking score this? We've only scored 100.
I know. And that's including my Master League.
We've played it for about 10 years.
And our Master League.
Well, our Master League ain't combining many goals, is it? Like, oh, it's not contributing much. Like, oh, yes.
Brilliant goal.
Would you believe me if I told you that was a shot I did?
To me?
No, I wasn't supposed to go to you.
I looked like it.
It was a fucking shot, but yeah. Bit of luck.
This is the iPhone it.
Do we keep going for it like a
fucking platinum plus?
Actually? No. I think we've been playing well, I mean.
No, just keep on going.
You know, last thing you want to just park the bus and concede late or some shit?
Hoist it forward.
See, trouble with long balls, I don't think Scotland's got the height. I want the second goal to give a bit of breathing space, like.
Warm,
yeah. I don't think that camera angle you can fucking tell, like.
Big Stevie fucking Naismith, though.
Mm-hmm.
Well, why are you starting him?
I'll show you. You'll see. Belt. <Forward it goes. laughs> When Hibs legend Marciano's no nets in it.
Won't be silly.
I didn't even touch him.
That's McGregor's all day fucking long. You shat yourself. Right? I didn't even fucking. Where's the tackle?
Again, oh, come on. I think it's too close to scope. And then again, last time I had to fucking clear it offline.
Right here, right here. No, get move. Oh yes, blow the whistle, ref.
1-0 half time.
Had to be done.
Man, this would be enough to take us to the Euros.
That was our only shot on target.
Actually, no, we don't go to the Euros. It's the playoff. Fuck.
It's the Euros.
No, it's not. It's the playoff. Right,
who are we getting then?
We'll find it. Going to all the teams.
All the other groups, half of them haven't even been fucking finished.
Slovenia.
That's unfair in the other games that could have been played though. Yeah. All right. We go because we're fucking invalids. We are already promptly back on the way. Scotland really need to go and grab another goal now, Peter, if they're going to go on and secure this.
It'll be a one-half playoff. It won't be a two-legged tie. Fuck that. Robertson drives it forward. Let's put a stop to that.
Played in with accuracy. Has he found his man? Just brushed off the ball there. Scotland really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls. Forward it goes. He'll have a go. Every shot you had to pitch, like, isn't it? No?
Hey, a couple of good ones with Wales, isn't it?
Let me score. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Keeper's got good distance on that. Aye. Defenders on the back foot.
Short and the shot. Well, I think McGregor's just kept us in there.
Yep. You're fucking mistaken.
No, I don't think so. I give the ball away, but the defence is non-existent there for some reason. So
it was unnecessary. Put us under pressure for no reason.
Oh, it's not my fault the defence fucking died.
Oh, it's your fault you gave it away.
I did.
Led to the chance.
Oh, does that mean, so I give it away, the defence should stop trying?
Being there to screw me. Israel are definitely going about this the right way. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter.
Give it away. Hope you don't lock scores.
Nah, it's an offensive manoeuvre. Hold on, you give it away on the last line of fucking defence here. Gat! Who's the man?
Nah, you did alright though. Alright. Who's great cross assisted you for the opening goal?
Me. What about the flick over the top? Using the flick over the shot, James. Place it over to the other flank. To bypass the midfield, cuts it out.
Tierney.
So they did start defending there.
I don't know.
Natko.
Who's fucking down then?
Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Hoists it forward. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Did good, but
fresh legs needed. Yep. We're taking a bit of a gamble here, bringing on Lee Griffiths.
To who?
Unintended.
Definitely intended.
Oh, you need no jokes, man. You know, if that's the case, then
you know, the right thing. Tell me.
Fraser. Big John.
Fraser goes on a charge down the left. Oh, shooting chance! It's anyone's ball. Has a pop.
Dead on Gaddafi. General Gaddafi.
The game, then. That's really good positioning. They could have doubled their lead there. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert.
Robertson should anticipate that more.
I know.
Sub.
Able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments.
Ryan Fraser had a good wee solo run earlier in the game. I think got the assist as well, didn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Taking off the strong best players.
It's no surprise. So Harvey looking to get on the end of this. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll take that. That's just on the clock.
Shoots. Great reaction.
Phillips.
Oh, come on.
That was that was going in.
Get back to the game.
Let's
get ready to shoot. Never got
the
ball.
Away from yet another defeat. There'll be no points from the last 12 available. He's got away. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Hey. Jesus fucking Christ.
He's gone for a throw-in.
4 minutes, guys. 4 minutes.
Yeah,
to earn a playoff spot.
Going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag. And he was never going to last until the final whistle. He's played him through. Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. And if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance. Tierney.
Oh, come on.
Strength, too strong for his
opponent.
Yes.
I need him there. I need him to fucking help me, and he fell on his horse. Big tangle of legs. I mean, guy clearly wins the ball. Like, but
I'll take it.
Alright, just I'll run down here. Right then. Right, Tierney.
Could be a fucking disaster, like.
Oh, sweet feet.
Phillips.
Tierney pumps it into the area. Danger averted for now. Has a look and
has... Oh, yes! Woo! Woo!
Yeah, well, it's a fucking jobber playoff, but we're not going to get through.
I mean, I'm going to do it, guys. Get Slovenia. Who's for an England script? We take them instead.
Oh.
It'll be either Slovenia or Hungary, guys, in the playoffs. But let's say.
Cover all the other groups.
Ah, well.
With
never know. I heard San Marino got third in one of them. I think France have fucking chances, to be honest.
I heard France came third in one of them.
Dang. Was it this one? So we're first?
Oh, I could go straight through. Right, let's go. That was a good game. I thought we'd deserve, I mean, for some reason I had visions of them fucking scoring now, but... See, maybe that guy was right. Maybe we just, we are pishing purpose. Maybe when we try, we actually... And there you go, there's the other results, and that should mean... Oh, oh yeah.
It's not great, like, is it? Yeah.
Minus 10 goal difference, like, 11 goals scored, and it's pissing it. When you think about it deep down, like... You're not surprised Wales didn't score many that many more goals, like, considering they actually felt good to play with.
No.
I think Wales will be kicking themselves, probably should have finished a lot higher.
And Armenia scored fucking
just two less than a team that's got fucking likes of Bale and fucking Daniel James and Brooks and Matondo. What? Anyway, let's have a quick look at the standings then, the goal scorers and all that shite. Season completed.
There's one more game, buddy.
One more game. Do you want it in this episode or is it next special?
What's the next one?
Where's the goals? Who scored the see goal ranking? But you actually had four. McBurney scored four goals? And you dropped them?
What?
Griffiths had three? I don't remember Bale scoring four. Daniel James had two. Yeah, Naismith only got one, but his one goal was important.
Damn right it was.
There you go, just the last of the goals, a little bit of assists. Big John, Super John McGinney. I mean, it's man. Individual titles, player of the season, Mbappe. Nice to see John McGinn up there, isn't it?
Damn right it is.
Team of the season. Oh, fucking John McGinn. Surprised to see a couple of Wales play. Hennessy, I mean, I guess Wales didn't concede that many goals, but France didn't concede any.
I know.
How the fuck's Lloris not getting there, or whoever the French goalkeeper? Hold on here. Should this not have been, like, just a team made up of France and Serbia?
Well, I've no complaints with McGinn, but Roberts and Hennessy.
Yeah. I'm no convinced. Regulations, same as they always were. Anyway, guys, that is it. Scotland have earned a place in the playoffs. And that'll be the next episode, guys. And if we win that, we go to the Euros. If we don't, this whole fucking qualifying thing has been a waste of time. What one's it going to be? Find out next time. But until then.
Peace.